Okay, he's not here. So I'm gonna show you how I made this device that turns my smartphone into a movie projector. It is almost magical and it's super cheap. So let me show you real quick how it works. Are you doing magic again? No, 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 this actually works. Just turn off the lights and you will see. See? It's crap. This is never gonna work. Well, not with that attitude, it will not. This is just a prototype. We can make it so much better. Okay, let's see how amazing we can make this with science. I really don't think we can make this great, but let's give it a try. So how did you make it? I followed this guy that I found online and they seem to have great results.
We start with a cardboard box and the lens from a magnifying glass. We cut a hole in the box big enough for the lens to fit through and we glue it in place. Once the lens is properly glued, we make a stand out of cardboard to put the phone. We set the phone on maximum brightness, close the lid, and we're ready to enjoy.
Well, you have to play with the distance between the projector and the wall. It's more an art than a science. Oh, no, no, this is definitely just science. I can even predict all the distances from the phone to the lens, from the lens to the wall, just by using a simple Omni calculator. What? What kind of sorcery is this? Oh, it's not sorcery, it's just basic physics. Let me explain you how this projector actually works. We have a lens here, and like all lenses, we can understand their effect using ray tracing. No, 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 not that ray tracing. I'm talking about the one with an optical diagram. A thin lens is defined by its focal points, which are given by the manufacturer or are easy to find on your own. Leave a comment if you know how to do it.
So when we have our lens on the optical axis, which is the black line that you see there, the light coming parallel to the optical axis is bent by the lens to go through the focal point. And the light that goes through the focal point first is bent by the lens to go parallel to the optical axis. Those rays that go straight through the middle of the lens are unaffected. So the result is that in our setup, when all the rays converge, the image is flipped.
And due to the rotational symmetry, this happens in all directions. So the image is upside down, but it's also mirrored left to right, just like it happens in a mirror.
Duh.
Okay, so for the left to right problem, if I put a mirror before the lens and I fitted a flipped image, it would unflip it. I can even put it at a 90 degree angle like a periscope so that I just need to lay the phone flat. The vertical mirroring is easy to take care of by locking the rotation of the screen in the settings of the phone. And what was that that you were saying about predicting the distance between the lens and the phone and the wall? Well, we can do the same thing that we did with the ray diagram, but with equations.
Or better yet, we can use one of our Omni calculators and be sure we don't make any mistakes.
All we need to do is input the focal length of our lens and the distance between the smartphone and the lens, for example. It's important to take into account any bounces in the mirror because we want the total distance from the screen to the lens. Okay, so now it will be perfect. Let's set it up. But it's still not gonna be great.
This guy's also the reason why they use it for measuring points.
So yeah, hacks are really fun to make, but they're never as good as the real engineer solution. They're just a hack. But you know what's not a hack? It's our Omni calculators. All of them are the real deal and they are the best solution for all your calculation problems. So go check them out at the link in the video description. We actually use them in this video to show why slow electrons create fast electricity. So give it a watch and subscribe to the channel because the next video we have, it's gonna be interesting. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye.